Be blessed by the divine. May the divine power protect us, guide us, and lead us day and night at all times, at all places, in all our activities. I'm Dr. Tavamani, GP Gynec, medical counselor and a spiritual counselor from Sharjah, UAE. Apart from my medical practice as GP Gynec, my passion is to motivate women to be proud about themselves and create a positive vibration for their physical, mental and spiritual health, and to love themselves, which is a great immunity booster for all women. They form the important member of the society. Science and spirituality of motherhood. Let us remember the story of the woodcutter and the axe. The woodcutter, who took time to sharpen his axe, could do more work compared to the other. In the same way, women should take time to sharpen themselves, to sharpen their axe. Yes, 8 hours, then they can work efficiently for 16 hours to their family, community and to their world. 6 hours of quality sleep and 2 hours for their exercise, meditation and for their passion to spend some time with nature. If we boost the immunity of a woman, automatically she will boost the immunity of the children, men and women who are all born from her. That comes to the population of the whole world. Individual peace, world peace is Maharishi Vedatriyam's philosophy. Only if we have healthy body, we can perform all the activities in our life for which we were all born. Body is temple. Simple physical exercises sound so simple, but it activates all the organs from head to toe, increases the heat, air and blood circulation, increases the flexibility of the joints, increases our immunity, it strengthens all the muscles, stimulates all the endocrine glands and produces happy hormones and a good sleep. Pregnant mothers too should keep their body like a temple. As a beautiful baby is growing in her womb, we have special techniques for pregnant ladies. Mother starts feeding the baby from one cell stage onwards through her umbilical cord in her womb, the best immunity booster. Once the baby is born, she breastfeeds the baby exclusively, which is an important immunity booster. She feeds the baby physically, mentally, as well as spiritually, and then over the period, the baby becomes an adolescent and a beautiful adult. Even today, men and women remember and feel that their mother's food is the best food. His or her mother is the best mother in the world. We can understand how important it is for her to eat healthy food, cook healthy food, and be a great role model and teach her children about healthy food habits. A wonderful mother and father make the best immunity booster for their children. Boosting immunity starts from producing quality ovum and sperm. 7 minutes of exercise, unique of sky yoga, is Kayakalpa Yoga. Kayakalpa Yoga can be introduced from the time she gets her menstrual cycle, from the time men and women become adolescents. It also helps to boost her immunity, prevents aging and maintains her youthfulness, channelizes her adolescent hormones, reduces her menstrual problems and reduces the intensity of chronic medical condition and helps in modifying her genetic center as well as the genetic center of the baby. In general, Kayakalpa Yoga helps to connect between body, mind, life force, energy of the mother and the child. Meditation and mental health. 80% of the diseases are due to the mind. It can be fear, anger, desires, thoughts, which can lead to anxiety, depression, and other mental disorders. We have 9 types of meditation formulated by Maharishi Vedatri, which reduces the frequency of our mind waves and hence reduces our stress level by reducing the stress hormones. Scientific research shows meditation has a positive effect on preventing heart disease, mental disorders, respiratory disorders, nervous disorders, and many more diseases. Meditation also helps us to cleanse our genetic center. It's like genetic engineering. It definitely boosts our entire system. Pregnant women go through so much of stress and uncertainty. Introspection boosts their immune system by analyzing their thoughts, moralizing their desires, neutralization of anger and eradication of worries, making them realize who I am, what is the purpose of my life, how to control the thought process, anger, emotions, ego and so on. It also helps her to understand and reduce her sin imprints and hence helps to live in harmony and peace with herself, with the family, the society and with the whole world. In a nutshell, Sky Yoga is one of the best immunity booster and its benefit to the science and spirituality of motherhood is amazing. She not only improves her physical, mental and spiritual health but produces and nurtures the next generation from a single cell into a responsible adult. Individual peace, world peace. Thank you so much. Be blessed by the divine.